I will never disrespect anyone. Enjoy, but go to jail more and more. Like roaming outside and out. Don't do that, please. We don't have to forget our teachers. Because we don't have to take advantage of privacy. Go to school daily. Don't go to photo shoots every Sunday.
Be independent, do not depend on others. Don't go in a wrong way. Be in the way which you are now and be in the way which you want to be.
Not forget the values of a thought in school. We should meet new friends. We shouldn't forget our friends.
Just be yourself, follow your heart. Thank you. teachers. Don't get punishments.
Respect your passion. Don't think in negative ways.
Follow your dreams. कभी कट रहा है अरे इश्क कभी है एक समंदर कभी कट रहा है अरे इश्क कभी है एक समंदर
Yeah. కావాలి లేకపోతే చచ్చిపోతావు
తెలుసుకోండి
మాస్క్ మాస్కే మాస్క్ 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 నా తోటే మాస్క్ నా ముఖ మీదే మాస్క్ నా కంట మాస్కే మాస్కే ప్రాణం ప్రాణం పూర్తి మాస్కే తెరపు నా కంట మాస్కే
I just started to copy when things are not going in the right way.
explanation.
It's me. I compromised first. Because I think there's no need of fighting, solving things with fighting. Just, you can talk and you can just solve it.
Because after all, mother and father. father teaches teaches how to like after your after your school teacher teaches us how to be a good man or how to kaisa aap sab log ko aur problem solve kaise kar sakte aur difficulties ko kaise aap aasan se move away kar sakte you can move away all the difficulties from your mind heart and etc.
Share an experience when you corrected yourself after the teacher scolded you.
Yes, ma'am. Many teachers scolded me for being naughty or misbehaving with girls. Like, so one time I have felt so bad that I misbehaved a girl, so ma'am scolded me a lot. So that time I realized, a girl you should keep. Like after mother or wife.
Is that? Why does a girl need to be empowered?
Because first of all, girls should be independent. We should not depend on others or any other guys. Then. Actually, the girls are strong. They just need some support, like family, friends, and the loved ones, everyone. So, in this society, there are few people think that girls are weak. No, girls can't go out, or girls who stay home in the kitchen. But now, in this society, that girls are free. They are coming to the college. They are studying. They are studying with the boys. So they should be independent. With not with the restrictions and all.
Speak about good manners.
Good manners, like respecting teachers, elders, doing your work on time, or I say good things. Doing manageable things, not misbehaving others, and etc.
Are you following all this?
Few.
Try to follow all.
Silly then.
You are asked to keep the cell phone away for a day. What will you do?
Ma'am, I will act as I will keep it away, ma'am, but I will use it whenever they are not seeing me. Whenever my parents are not at home, I use it now the whole day. Ma'am, I just need to call my parents' age and then they will give the phone to me. So I just need to call my parents' age.
Before we could promote to the world, Ramesh has taken the liberty to promote that SPS has
We should thank Ramesh for promoting. Without writing the exam. Only the government has declared till 9th class, you will have to write the exam, and it's a privilege to write the exam. Work hard, because what all the teachers have done, I'm proud of them for the hard work what they have done. So, live up to their expectations, my expectations, Silas's expectations, and your parents' expectations. Okay? Once again, all the very best and God bless you all.
Madam, madam, look here, 1 second, open it. Madam, ready? Okay.
Thanks,
okay. Okay. Smell, smell. Okay, thank you.
Please, please.